that he was operated for the lung tumor, and after 5 years he has got a brain tumor, which is connected. Whereas he had tonsillitis, he had appendicitis, and now he has got a brain tumor, no connection. And sometimes medical history can be connected to a surgical history. For example, somebody was suffering from throat cancer and they took no surgical treatment, but they could do chemotherapy and radiotherapy, which is medical treatment. After that, temporarily the throat cancer came into control. But later the throat cancer spread to the brain and became a brain tumor. So it is connected. So medical history can be connected to the surgical. Past medical history can be connected to the present surgical history. That's what I am trying to say. Now reverse, somebody is a smoker, that is a personal history. So he was smoking for last 40 years. 10 cigarettes per day. Yeah, somebody is smoking 40 cigarettes per day. They are called chain smokers. Yes, 10 per. Let's say 4 packs. Don't believe what is 4 packs. Sometimes an expensive cigarette, 4 packs is 80 cigarettes. So per pack will have 20 cigarettes. Suppose somebody has 4 packs, but it's a normal cigarette. That could be 10 cigarettes. Suppose I consume BD, per pack of BD can even have 100 BDs. Okay, so whatever is there, you ask them very clearly what type of pack it is. Is it a pack of 10? Is it a pack of 20? Is it a pack of 100? FT, whatever. Collect it. Okay, suppose somebody is a tobacco chewer. So approximately, ask them, sometimes they will be chewing now also. You ask them to take out the packet and show you. Okay. And if the tobacco they are chewing, and they are chewing, you can approximately, some of the packs also have a weight measurement. If they don't have a weight measurement and you are working in a hospital which has a nutrition lab, you can get the tobacco measured by weight. Because nutrition lab may, even smallest weight can be measured. Very rarely other labs have. Some of the pharmacies have the weight measurement. So you can know the approximate weight of a full pack. So if they know, they are saying that I one pack is 10 grams. They don't know, they may not be written in the 10 grams. But when you measure it, it was 10 grams. So they say that I need to consume 4 packets of tobacco. That means approximately it is 40 grams. You have to put 40 grams per day approximately for the past 10 years.